knowledge have earned me this useless degree. I can't pay the bills yet, cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big scary place, but somehow I can't shake this feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
I'm 10 years out of college, and I thought that I...
What?
No, it's stupid.
Come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be...
What?
A big comedian on late-night TV. But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not...
No.
Oh, well. It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me. Broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kind of pretty and smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart, so why? But I have a boyfriend.
Fuck. Brian, to not have a job. It sucks to be me. What the toilet seat? Will you put me on, Nikki? Do you have a second? Can you settle a question for us?
Certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian's or mine?
Ours. We live together. We're as close as people can get. We've been the best of buddies ever since the day we met. So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Oh, every day is an aggravation. Come on, that's an exaggeration. You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make the very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
Sucks to be me. Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me.